right side up. My bed has always left me feeling stuck in between. Everything I know and all the lies I tell myself so I can't sleep. Like I hadn't.